slain by the swords of the false god Morn, along with your entire people. A pact is offered to arise from death as a weapon of the forest and wreak vengeance upon the false god.
I will not cower before you!
Avow the pact, or return to nothingness.
You say you will grant me vengeance, but I am one man, and can't fight Technos alone.
One, yet exalted by the powers of the Eternal Forest. Retribution will be fueled by the Fallen.
Then I...
Nothing can stop the harvest of this world.
Then I accept. Give me powers to destroy Morven, and I will serve you.
A servant of the forest for guidance.
By the blood of my clan, vengeance will be mine.
The pact is sealed.
All of that was real.
As real as I am.
Who's that? Show yourself.
Already at your back.
What are you?
I am Ferguson, summoned by the forest's will to guide you.
But I don't remember anything from before my death. Nothing.
Well, I am here to guide you, not help you remember. Or answer your questions. The sole truth you have to know is only the death of false god Morven will avenge your people. Onwards, your vengeance awaits.
I'll go.
Thank you.
all of that was real.
As real as I am.
Who's that? Show yourself.
Already at your back.